Daniel McCann again. And Rod Wallace has the breakthrough. And it's Craig Moore. 5 minutes into the second half. It's taken 50 minutes of possession and pressure to finally find the breakthrough. Rod Wallace was so unlucky there that it wasn't his goal. Fine header, perfectly placed away from Ali Maxwell, back off the upright and following through, as every professional should do, was Craig Moore.